assembled an army.
Got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name.